fora de cada nave biológica. This is not a big issue, but how does it happen when he's a little bit ahead of you?
Yes, sir.
That means he does that sometimes. This is an important thing for your future sequence changes. You don't sort of want to let him get away with that, even if you do any change. What happened right here, as you can see, and you're taking him over early behind, and he changes in front. So prevent him from changing ahead of you. You know, like a nice diagonal from the right center, you can get on your hands, and you don't want to change. Hold your right hand on the left. The system is going to see a little bit of his right eye. If he gets no hands, you can sit back still, and then tell him he's going to quiet like he's waiting for you. By the same line, you can change from close to head. Either that, or you can go a little further down the long side. Now try to practice in the walk and hold your right hand a little more to the right. You can see a little bit of your right eye. And then you go ahead and put your hand. Go to about the second letter. And then look towards K. Important stuff. What do you see with the other one?